the side, Boutinov coming on strong in second place. Another stunning speedway race here. Colotte enjoying us.
Oh,
can you believe it? Can you believe it?
Oh, now Lindgren's going to challenge Dudek. Lindgren could yet get past Dudek. Right, here we go into turns three and four. Saifutinov's furious about his bike. It's Janusz Kołodziej from Patrick Dudek. It's a Polish 1-2.
Wow, but you've got to feel for Emil Saifutinov. Bike packing up late in the semi-final when he'd ridden so well to get through to second place. Oh, I do feel for him. He was in the final last year, won't be this year. Dudek is the beneficiary there.
He was heading for the final until his bike packed up.
Wow.
A Russia Speedway of Nations champion off the outside, and Robert Lambert's packed up. Lambert has packed up, and there's only 20 seconds remaining.
Desperate.
And it looks like it's going to be Hartake in his opening ride.
Can you believe it? We could have had two British winners in the first two races. It's not going to be. That really is a desperate moment for young Robert Lambert, who really has been in sparkling form coming into tonight. Just running out of time. You've got to feel for Robert Lambert. That is a desperate moment for him.
The lead here is with Matsey Janowski. Here comes Iversen round the outside. No,
no, slams the door shut there, Janowski. Saifutinov then pounces, and Iversen's gone down again and blows it. He was in a really good position. Well, he's up off the track. The race will continue. Oh, just pirouettes around underneath him. He will be so frustrated. He had every chance there.
Madsen again. Wow. My goodness me.
Wow.
He's jumped the start.
Well, somebody's going to go here. Normally, when the red light comes on, he's going to... Oh, Madsen's gone.
Yeah,
he's gone.
Doing it.
Again? He's doing it all night.
Yeah.
Three rider.
Absolutely, here we go.
Oh, Doyle!
Oh, my goodness!
Doyle! He's gone!
Well.
Just blown it.
Remarkable.
He knows it straight away. You watch his helmet. You watch his head. He knows it straight away. You watch what he does now.
Touch the tapes as well, for good measure.
He knows it. He knows it. It's all over. And he had a good chance to win tonight, Jason.
And now we... Well... This is just totally remarkable, the fact that he's just blown his own chances here.
Oh.
I can't remember a night like this.
Two minutes longer.